Check, check, check. What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Banana Camp Show. I'm your host, DJ Tutt, and we are so happy to be in the house with the lovely Mrs. Magoo, all the way straight from Scotland, UK. Let's give it up for her.
Big up, everybody, that's tuned in. Thank you very much.
Let's stop this. Woo, woo. So, hey, thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in right now. We are in Chicago. This is the Banana Camp Show. We are a live stream pop-up party experience where we showcase underground music, dance, DJs, and culture. So thank you so much for being a part of us here and supporting the show. We got a really good close friend and great award-winning junglist DJ all the way from Scotland, Mrs. Magoo. Thanks for being with us here, Magoo.
Thank you very much for having me.
She has been a longtime supporter of the show and had us on her radar. We were so happy to meet up with her and get connected. So we're so thankful you're watching out there. If you like what you're seeing out there, like what you're hearing, please give us a like, a share. Share this with a friend. You're about to hear some fire jungle. So without further ado, let's just get into it. We're going to have a couple of questions here, and then we're going to show us her doing her stuff. Live set for about an hour, 90 minutes or so. And we're going to have a great time. So anyway, Magoo, you're from Scotland. How long have you been gigging in the U.S. here? Let me start that over. How long have you been living and gigging in Scotland? And is this your first time in the U.S.?
Okay, so I've been DJing since I was like 17, and I actually started DJing in Northampton in England, and then I moved back home to Scotland when I was like 21, and that's where I really sort of properly fell in love with jungle drum and bass and found my sound. From about 21 onwards, that's where. Yeah,
that's where you got it. Where did you start out as a drum bass jungle DJ?
No, I actually started out as a happy hardcore DJ. Believe it or not.
Ooh, happy hardcore. Hey, if we got some happy hardcore fans, drop some comments in down below. If also you're a jungle fan, drop them down below. That's cool. We're supportive too. But so how many years did you spend that before you got 2000? Were you did you start out as happy hardcore before you moved to jungle?
Yeah, I did. So I was mixing happy hardcore probably for about 3 years or so before I moved into the jungle drum and bass.
Nice.
Yeah.
Awesome, awesome. So we'll get to some more fun questions. Being in the U.S. here, what is your favorite American food that you've come to love here?
Okay. Favorite food? I mean, I'm sorry. It's got to be steak. Like, just all the steak.
Yes.
Geez, all the steak. You guys have the best steak that I've ever had in my life.
Meat and potatoes.
No steak. Mash, though.
No mash. Well, how's it got to be done then?
I like chips, but you don't call them chips out here. You call them fries.
Oh, so fries.
I'm all about the fries. I like my roast potatoes. Mash.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, so so the next thing we've heard, we've heard a thing. I hear you love powdered donuts. You and I think here on the Banana Camp Show we brought some powdered donuts.
So you
gotta explain to us and the audience out there, what's the deal with powdered donuts?
You guys, honestly, you have no idea. Like, in the UK, we do not do powdered donuts. We do like sugared donuts and whatnot, but not powdered ones. Like
Wow. That's, yeah. Powdered donuts, everybody.
I've got to eat one. So yeah, you I'm can, sorry. Yeah. I've got to eat one.
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. So. Wow. Yeah. Donuts, everybody. If you guys like donuts out there, let us know in the comments below. And where you're watching from, where you're listening from. Moving on. When and well, we already went through that. What would you say was your first big break? The big break that got you to the level where you're at today. And I'm gonna keep talking so you can finish what's going on, because we enjoy all of our listeners and viewers out there. If you're digging this, please drop us a like, share this with a friend. It's about to get really, really heated up in here. Some fire drum bass.
Okay, so my first big break. Sorry, mouthful of donut.
Oh, it's all good. Classic show. Give her a donut and ask her a question.
My first ever headline show was for an event called Jungle Nation in Aberdeen in Scotland. It's Scotland's longest running jungle night. They were formed in 1997. So they booked me to headline for them in 2013. That was a real big goal for me, being a Scottish junglist, you know. It was a real achievement for me, and I feel
that's
like
awesome.
Ever since then,
everything's picked up speed. It's just snowballed from
gradually,
there.
Yeah.
That's awesome. That's awesome. Heck yeah. How would you? Well, see. You've been nominated 3 times and won once in 2017 at the We Love Jungle Awards for Best Female DJ. Can you explain to our audience what that experience was like? Like, because that's crazy.
I honestly, like, I still kind of pinch myself now. Like, it's not something that I ever thought would happen to little old me, you know, little girl from a wee village in the middle of buttfuck nowhere. Oh, hang on, can I swear?
Oh, yeah, totally. Oh, yeah. This is a banana game show. Everything's
in the middle of nowhere, you know? So it was amazing to be recognized for something that I love doing, and it honestly just blew me away. Like, yeah.
I bet. That's like, you still gotta kind of be in starstruck. You're like, this is happening to me. That's cool. Well, I mean, congrats to you. You deserve it.
Thank you.
I mean, if you've seen her perform, which I have and our friends have, everyone, man, you're just killing it. So, saying that, drum and bass, here's a good question we got for you. Drum and bass and jungle as a whole niche or scene is arguably more accepted, supported, and followed by people in the UK and Europe than those of North America or other parts of the world. How would you say North American drum and bass compares in terms to the UK D&B scene? Is it growing? Is it dying? Is it stagnant? And why? I guess, like, what are some of the key similarities or differences you see between...
Okay, well, one thing I can say is it's definitely not dying, yeah?
Right? Yes.
Jungle drum and bass in America is fucking awesome. The family atmosphere, the intimate vibes, like, I love it out here. That's why I keep coming back. I know I didn't answer your question earlier. This is my fourth time back in the States. Like, this is why I keep coming back, because I love you guys. I love the love that you have for the music, and I truly believe that your scene is growing. And
it is.
There's
it
great
is.
Things
and
to
right
come
now
from.
Chicagoland is killing it on the drum and bass scene, and which is why we're so thankful and having you back here. I would say, so what are some of your goals going into 2020, and where would you see yourself potentially in 5 years?
Okay, so, like, my main goal at the minute is producing. I've spent a little bit of time with DJ Hybrid in the studio, learning, like, lots of bits from him. The guy is a genius, by the way.
DJ Hybrid,
I really, really just can't wait to start making beats. Like, I want to have my own rhythms out there. I want to see the crowd respond to my tunes that I've made. Like,
yes.
I'm
yes.
so excited for the next chapter in my life, and that's honestly going to be my main focus for the next couple of years. So hopefully within a couple of years' time, there'll be some Magoo tunes out there.
Ooh, that's awesome. You heard it right. You might hear some Magoo tunes coming out here soon. Lastly, to finish up here, what were some tips of advice you would give to an up-and-coming drum and bass DJ, or any DJ for that matter, who wants to further their career and is just starting, is not getting over that hump, mm-hmm. to get them next level. What steps should they take or things they should do to better position themselves for success? What would you say is like?
Genuinely, like, determination is undoubtedly the most important thing in being an artist, because there's no shortcut to success in music. You have to graft for years, and you have to climb a ladder. And you're going to come across so many hurdles, but it's the determination to get over those hurdles that will get you there. You got to be persistent, consistent, and just stay at it. Do not give up. That please.
Those are some really good words of advice. Man, I feel like, oh, I just got chills. Don't give up. Always be out there. Be persistent and hustle. That's kind of like the, you know, if you're, I perceive that as, you know, just if you're on your game, you want to get there, hustle, be
man, like, if you want it, you gotta like make it happen. It's not gonna be handed to you on a plate.
Yeah, and let that determination help you overcome those
definitely
things. So anyway, awesome. What can we expect for, is there anything we should be expecting for tonight in your set? We're about to get ready to dive into the live set here. Any specific labels you're loving recently? Any artists? Any things that bring in inspiration or influence to you?
Well, I'm always gonna be repping my Deep in the Jungle family, Hybrid's label, like favorite label of all time. They're just constantly coming with the jungle bangers, man. That's where I'm at.
Jungle bangers. That's what's up.
The Born on Road gang as well. You know, Kelvin, Aries, Euphonique, just. Oh, there's so much good music being made right now. I'm so happy that jungle is where it's at right now.
It is blowing up.
So
seriously.
Good.
So, well, that was awesome. Thank you so much for answering our questions and undergoing this very awkward awesome interview. But let's get rid of all those nerves. Let's get down to the music. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in out there. We're going to get Magoo set up here for her live set. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you like what's going on, please check out Mrs. Magoo. She is killing it, like her socials, like the Banana Camp show. We're popping up everywhere. So just give us a sec here. We're going to get into it.
I could actually shoot some dates to you guys very, very quickly.
Yeah, let's do it.
Awesome.
Do it. Yes, please do.
So, I need my flyer because I'm not very good with dates.
Oh, it's all good.
Bear with me, guys.
I think I need a powdered donut myself.
Oh, my God. Do it. Eat the donut.
Powdered donuts, y'all.
So, yeah, obviously, here I'm Banana Camp Show. Shout out, by the way. Thank you so much for having me on the show.
Oh, you're welcome.
Really appreciate it. I'm stoked to be here because, as you mentioned, I've been watching what you guys do.
Thank you. We love that.
You can catch me in Cleveland on the 27th of this month for Habitat. St. Louis on the 29th of this month for Selecta. New Year's Eve, you know. Super excited. Jungle Tang presents.
New Year's Eve. Bo, bo, bo.
Two rooms. Jungle
TV. Hey, if you stay tuned to this tonight, we've got tickets to give away to the New Year's show that you can see Magoo headlining live at. Man, my smart. Alexa's going crazy now. What's up?
Alexa's on a wee tangent, you know. So yeah, New Year's Eve in Chicago, warehouse. Cannabis goes legal at midnight. Just saying.
Check this out. If you stay tuned till the end of this stream, we will give you instructions on how you can get yourself entered to win free tickets to the New Year's show to go see Magoo live. So please stay tuned to the end of this set and you'll find out how to.
And a couple more dates. Florida with the Orion Records gang on the 4th of January. I'm in Phoenix for Melt on the 10th of January. And then Detroit for Impulse and Runtings on the 18th of January. So hopefully I get to see some of you guys out and about. Come say hi. Grab a photo. Like, have a fucking awesome Christmas and New Year.
Come see her. Come hang out. She's a great person. On the decks, off the decks. We're so thankful to have you here. So with that being said, let's welcome Mrs. Magoo to the Banana Camp Show studios, live on the decks. The next hour, you're going to hear some fire, award-winning jungle from Mrs. Magoo. Once again, I'm your host, DJ Tutt. This is the Banana Camp Show. We are live with Mrs. Magoo in the studio. We got friends and family here. We're hoping your friends and family there worldwide. We definitely want you to be part of this. So if you like this, please like, share, subscribe, do your socials, do the thing. We're going to invite all of our friends that are hanging out here to hang out and party up in this room, too. Hot damn, this is Mrs. Magoo on the Banana Camp Show. Please stay tuned. Please stay locked. Check out her tour schedule. Like her socials. Like us. Get ready. Banana Camp. Magoo. And as always, cheers if you're drinking. Banana Camp.
so deep in the jungle. falsehood. Mine can do far more.
Magoo. Yes. Mrs. Magoo, the Banana Camp Show. Thank you for keeping it locked out there. If you like what you're hearing, please share this video with a friend. Like us. Check out Magoo. Hey, if you guys are digging this online, if you are loving this, please love this. Share it. Banana Camp. Yeah, that's right. Mrs. Magoo on the Banana Camp Show. Straight fire right now. If you like what you're hearing, let us know in the comments where you tuned in from. Mrs. Magoo, Banana Camp. Yes. Magoo. Banana Camp. Cyberspace, you digging this? Magoo. You like this? Check all her upcoming shows. USA tour. Catch her on the Midwest. Mrs. Magoo, Scotland.
till we finish.
Oh, yeah. Mrs. Magoo on the Banana Camp Show, everybody. Yeah, that's right. Woo. Hey, if you guys are digging this, please let us know in the comments. Like our page. Like Mrs. Magoo. Check out her tour dates. Buy her shit. She's fucking killing it. Yeah, Mrs. Magoo. Woo.
me jumping now by them beer. But sometimes you walk a fly by Ryanair. Say sometimes I walk a fly by Ryanair. May have to make a move and may have to make a step. Advance deposit that don't collect. Check in online, boarding pass done set. Speedy boardings on a long process. Me tell you say me prefer fly with easy jet. Mr. William, sometimes we have to fly by Ryanair. Jed, me prefer fly with easy jet. Well, sometimes we have to fly by Ryanair. Sometimes we have to fly by Ryanair. Well, sometimes we have to fly by Ryanair. But you can't take a suitcase as it's extra fun there. And luggage has to fit in the small square. Food and drink too expensive on there. Men not buy them sandwich and men not buy them beer. But sometimes you have to fly by Ryanair. Send sometimes you have to fly by Ryanair.
I got my sound rough, tough and it rough in a dance. It rough and it rough and it rough in a dance. My sound rough, tough and it rough in a dance. It rough and it tough and it rough in a dance. Watch out. All of this only want is my sound. Pam, pam, wanna shut them up if they follow me now.
All of this only want is my sound. Pam, pam.
Yes, Banana Camp Show, Mrs. Magoo, everyone in house, let's give it up. Everyone out there in cyberspace, thank you for tuning in. Keep it locked.
All original Massive One crew, all tight.
Mrs. Magoo.
We'll be right back.
Welcome back, everybody. You're just retuning in. Facebook kicked us off, but we're still live on YouTube and Facebook now. Mrs. Magoo has been in the mix the last hour. She's been absolutely killing it. Jungle drum and bass scene, let's give it up. All the way from Scotland. Hey, we thank you for tuning in out there in cyberspace. We thank all you hanging out here in the real space. Go check out Mrs. Magoo and where she's going to be in your city next. She's on her USA tour right now. You got about another month, 6 weeks to see her live. We thank you for tuning in and keeping it locked and your support. Please check her out. Please check us out. Mrs. Magoo, the Banana Camp Show.
Kill out with me, kill out with me, kill out with me.
Hey, thank you so much, everybody, for coming back and checking this out. This is the Banana Camp Show featuring Mrs. Magoo, all the way from Scotland, UK. Award-winning junglist, drum and bass DJ right here.
It's about to be a bloodbath. Miss Magoo Banana Camp. Get lit. It's about to be a bloodbath. It's about to be a bloodbath. It's about to be a bloodbath. Good.
Blood. Yeah, banana campers. Banana campers. Thank you for staying locked. The last about an hour and a half, you've been tuned to the sounds of Mrs. Magoo, straight from Scotland, UK. Yes. That was awesome. Do you guys think that was awesome?
I think that was fucking awesome.
Energy was there. It was awesome. Holy shit. Mrs. Magoo. Wow. Thank you, guys. Banana Camp Show. Banana Campers. Before we get out of here. Whoa. Yeah, whoa, whoa, whoa. We do this proper. No. No, no, don't worry, don't worry. Banana Camp Show, Mrs. Magoo, Scotland, UK, jungle. Fucking give it up for her. In house, let's give it up for her, y'all. Woo! That shit was awesome. Hey, hey, before we get out of here.
Can I have your donuts?
Those powdered donuts are very... Hey, hey, but everybody, Magoo, where can we find you next in the U.S.? Coming up. I know you just got done. Get ready, get ready. Here we go, here we go, here we go.
I feel like it could be Cleveland next weekend, 27th of December.
Habitat. Check.
Habitat.
Habitat, Cleveland, Ohio. Check her out. Be there or be square or check.